be the 56H of Jordan Horton and Tommy Bailey. Ninth throw will be Dakota Knuckles and Brandon Shippers. Tenth throw, Colton Flinner and Chad Ogle. 11th throw, Chris Barton and Steve Smith. Right now, folks, direct our attention to the Superstocks getting ready for their 20-lap feature. Kurt Owens, Brad Davis on the front row, Travis Fultz, Eddie Stewart in that second row, looking for the green this time by 1st caution comes out for Codeo, Cody Thompson, as he spins on his own down in the bottom of turn number 4. Owens, your leader, Brad Davidson, 2nd, Chris Riggett, 3rd. Then it's Eddie Stewart, Gary Blanken, Austin Ely, Michael Woods, Travis Fultz, Donnie Petty, and Cody Thompson back to green. Here we go. Now Chris Riggett looking to the inside of Brad Davis. He's chased him going down the backstretch. Going into turn number 3, side by side, Brad Davis Wiltz is hold on to the second spot, coming out of 4. Kurt Owens trying to make it 2 in a row and pick up his third win of the season here at the Bad Fast Taz. Rickett again on the bottom, looking for an advantage in that second spot to take it over from Brad Davis. Six laps down, Kurt Owens pulling away from the field. Chris Riggett still trying to get to the back bumper. Brad Davis for that second spot. Donnie Petty pulls pit side. He'll scratch from the event. Eight laps down, 12 more to go. Kurt Owens still in charge. Brad Davis holding on the second, but Chris Riggett is right there, ready to pounce. Halfway through, Kurt Owens still your leader. Brad Davis now puts some distance between him and third place, Chris Riggett. Coming around to complete lap number 13, Kurt Owens in his own zip code. Almost a full straightaway back at the 80 to Brad Davis, still in second. Chris Riggett in third now. Eddie Stewart putting that 119 car up into the mix. He's creeping up to try to take over that third spot from Chris Riggett. Dives to the inside as they come out for no doing. Laps to go for Kurt Owens, trying to pick up his second win in a row, third win of the season. Two laps to go. Kurt Owens still your leader. Brad Davis in second. Flying flag there for Kurt Owens. And there's your winner, Kurt Owens, making it two in a row. Brad Davis second, Chris Rickett will come in third. His Boston Terrier's on the hood. Crawls out, folks, this year for your Super Stock winner, Kurt Owens. How about you, Kurt? Two in a row, taking home that $800. This car was perfect tonight.
Thing handled perfect. Of course, the racetrack, I like it like this.
Hey, baby brother was on the pole. Think you can rub off some good luck on him?
He better.
Right. Two in a row. We may have to put a bounty on you there, Kurt.
That'll work.
All right, let's hear it for your winner, Super Stock winner, Kurt Owens. All right, folks, getting ready for your $1,200 win, 20-lap open wheel modified feature. Don Adams, Jody Puckett on that front row. They're both in Lightning race cars. Here we go. Don Adams creeps ahead, going down the back stretch. Don Adams leads the first lap. Jody Puckett still there to take a good battle going on for the third spot between Jimmy Dalton and Wayne James. Looking for green next time by. Battle is still going on for that third spot. Wayne James holding on to Jimmy Dalton, trying to go to the low groove, get some advantage. Up front is still Don Adams, about eight car lengths back. Second row, Jody Puckett. Wayne James holding on to third. Jimmy Dalton fourth. Billy Palmer in fifth. Now Wayne James going to try to go to the outside line. Catches up with the back bumper. Jody Puckett as they go into turn number one. Wayne James out there slips up just a moment. Turns one and two are very slippery tonight, folks. Now, Wayne James going to the outside once again. Jimmy Dalton, he's creeping up to go and challenge for that third spot. Going down the back stretch, Jimmy on this advantage coming out of turn number two. He'll take over the third spot. He'll set his sights on second place. Jody Puckett, Wayne James does a crossover boot. He'll go to the outside and take back third. 10 laps down, 10 more to go. Good battle going on for that third spot between Wayne James and Jimmy Dalton. Now they're both up to the back bumper. Jody Puckett may have the slower car. Wayne James trying again to go to the outside, and that's right where Jody Pug is at. Jimmy Donald once again to the inside, goes back into third. Now he'll go to the inside of Jody Pug. They almost got three wide coming out of turn number four. Great battle going on between. Now, Jimmy Donald will take the second spot away from Jody Puckett. So Jimmy Dalton using that low line held it together and took that second spot away from Jody Puckett. Now Wayne James still working the back bumper of Puckett. Five more laps to go. Don Adams pulled away from the field. Jimmy Dalton holding on to second spot. Now Wayne James almost tags the wall over in turn number two, straightens it back up. 17 down, three more to go. Don Adams trying to hold on to pick up his second win of the season. Don Adams. Here he crawls out, folks. It's here for your winner, Don Adams out of London, Kentucky. And Don, welcome back to Victory Lane, your second win of the season. $1,200. That'll feel good going back to Kentucky.
Heck yeah, I could use that.
We saw you up there earlier talking to Pup Thomas. You got you some good tires tonight, but the track was smooth and fast just the way you like it.
I really like this racetrack. It's good tonight. And we was trying a different right rear tire that we wasn't sure about, and I think it worked pretty good.
I think it works out really good.
I wanna thank a couple people. CJ Rayburn, which he's the late model chassis builder, but he's helped me in my business building modified chassis tremendously over the years. I got his motor in. He loaned me a motor because my motor has got problems, so he loaned me a motor. So thank you, CJ. Thank you, Bill Steen Shocks. And thank you all for coming. And thank God for letting us do this.
Couldn't have said it better myself, folks. Let's say it once again for your open wheel modified feature winner, Don Adams. Here's how they roll out. Teammates, Overhaul, Miracle on the front row. Second row will be Bailey and Clark. Third row is Welch and Reigns. Fourth row, Ogle and Crosby. Flagman Bruce Kaler gives the field the one to go signal. Looking for green next time by 20 lap. $800 to win sportsman feature. Jonathan Miracle trying to pick up his fourth win in a row. Clyde Overhaul trying to pick up his first win of the season. Richard Bailey on the inside of that second row. He's number one here at Tazewell Speedway. and didn't even get a lap in, and we've got two cars tangled up here on the front stretch. The 92T of Travis Crosby was slow coming down the front stretch. All right, folks, looking for a good, clean start this time by Clyde Overholt, Jonathan Miracle on the front row, Richard Bailey, David Clark in the second row, 20-lap Sportsman feature. Here we go. Field line back up. Overholt your leader. Miracle second. Bailey third. David Clark fourth. And Andy Ogle in fifth. Back to green. Here we go. Laps in the books, and Clyde Overholt has pulled almost a full straightaway advantage over second place Jonathan Miracle. Miracle's got his bumper full of David Clark. Andy Ogle lurking right there in that fourth spot. 15 down, 5 more to go. Clyde Overholt looking for his first win of the season. Thank you.
for your winner. First win of the year for Clyde Overholt. Like we told him, young man, it's about time. You got tired of chasing that 50 every week.
Yeah, man, I just want to thank everybody that stood behind me through all my sickness and stuff. 6 months ago, I didn't even know if I was ever going to race again. And all my sponsors, my help left me. All we got is Petey and Greg and James and them. But I just appreciate everybody that's helped me.
And tonight, this Rayburn car looked absolutely perfect out there.
Oh, yeah, man. We a little off in the hot laps, and we worked on it a little bit and got it snugged up. And it had a ton of grip. I mean, it didn't matter where you put it.
Finally good to get that first win off your back, ain't it? Folks, let's hear it one more time for your Sportsman winner, Clyde Overholt. And again, folks, thank you so much for coming out tonight. We beat the rain. So again, tomorrow morning, check out dirtondirt.com for news and notes and photos and videos and interviews from all tonight's race in action. And we'll post everything on our Facebook page tomorrow morning. And that is Tazewell Speedway. Again, folks, please.